you. Things going on in the world that just confuse you, and you don't have any answers. But I know He's a real dear friend to me, and I just love Him so. And I just praise Him today for being my Savior and my Redeemer.
Amen.
We talk about Sunday school, about how He cleanses us from all unrighteousness.
Isn't that
Peter,
good?
He denied Him three times, felt like an utter failure. And then Peter was just pretty much gave up, and then Jesus sank, came. And He loved him so much, and He brought him back in, and he just forgave him.
Sure.
So this song, Sister May asked us if we'd learned this, and I'd heard it before, and it was always a real blessing to me. But when you start singing it from your heart, you just want the Lord to empty you from everything that's not pleasing to Him.
Yeah.
And I just want to be all He created me to be, not anything in this world to hinder me from being what He wants me to be. So.
Yeah.
I don't think you got any on that other one.
Okay. I guess you got
them. You got
in every way, Lord, let me be more.